Valentine is the head of a group of shadow hunters called the Circle. He wants to control the shadow world. He was married to Jocelyn, but she split. Now Jocelyn has a daughter, Clary.
Well, in that case, I'd like to speak to Jocelyn's daughter.
He's charming, he's charismatic, he wears nice suits, he's very articulate.
He's a monster.
He definitely has some issues with his temper.
I don't see the mortal cop!
That's what he does. He's basically the Antichrist.